If you get an error message when you try and change the data source of a pivot table, so it says something like, to change the data source, first disconnect the filter controls. It could be something like this. So we've got some pivot tables. You'll see I've got source 1 and source 2. This pivot table, I need to change the source. So I'm going to say change the data source. Go rather to source 2. And when I say OK, it says it cannot. There's some sort of filter control. What this is saying, and one of the main reasons for this, is these slices. So this slicer over here, if we go look at it, we look at the report connections, you'll see it is currently connected to that one there. Let's just do the same thing here with this one. See, this one is connected to both. So you need to find the slicer that seems to be connecting the two, because it cannot be updated while that happens. So what we can do is either disconnect it, or I'm actually going to just delete the slicer for now. And now let's go pivot table, change data source, rather look at 2. When I say OK, it now allows it. And then if you change this data source as well, you can then connect the slices together again.